Anyway, so what's the name of this?
I think we're gonna call it pool.
So is it like playing pool? Are these like pool players? Or?
No, it'd be like a pool of water in the mountains.
Oh, that's beautiful.
On the river.
Yeah,
so,
yeah.
Yeah.
Pool.
A lot of fish.
Yeah.
A lot of fish in the pool.
So we're using, what kind of paint are you using?
This is mostly Nova color, and actually we've got Blick and a variety of acrylics.
Yeah.
Kind of a wild mix of acrylics.
Good old Blick, yeah. And yeah. So, and who are you painting this with? Some other people, or you all by yourself?
Yeah, John Natsoulis' mural team helped me out and did most of the layout work, so. I'm mostly just finishing up now. So
oh, great.
Finishing up the details and overpainting some stuff. It's a little different. The paintings over there that it was based on, it's the whole format is about 50% longer. So I'm having to improvise the composition, which is a little tough because usually I work slowly and deliberately. But that's all, you know, we're getting it. So.
Yeah, this is a different, whole different approach as far as I'm concerned. I've done these myself.
It really is different.
Yeah.
It's a whole different thing. I mean, I paint with oils and acrylics dry instantly and they're flat.
Yeah.
So I'm having to make a lot of adjustments. Hopefully it'll all turn out.
Well, we got to let the young people do the ladder climbing.
Yeah.